garlic, parsley, green spelt lick. Gonna cook it with the right technique. Put the green spelt grist into the pot and stir it round until it's hot. Now I gotta soak the buns. I got them from my neighbor Hans. The porridge requires it bags for two fresh medium sized eggs. Green spelt rocks, it will serve your stress nerves. So soft and smooth, it tastes so exclusive. Wanna taste of this? It's an opportunity I don't want you to miss. It tastes so exclusive. Wanna taste of this? It's an opportunity I don't want you to miss. The green spelt, baby. Got its consistency, it needs to be handled cautiously. Cause it's fragile and frail like I know true, and fleeting like a kangaroo. Now added patties got their form, they conform to the master's production norm. You finally managed the whole list, if fried up patties onto crisp. Green spelt rocks, it will serve your stress nerves. So soft and smooth, it tastes so exclusive. Wanna taste of this? It's an opportunity I don't want you to miss. It tastes so exclusive. Wanna taste of this? It's an opportunity I don't want you to miss. The green spelt, baby!
Apart from all that customary food, green spelt patties are a culinary thing. Therefore, I'd really like to invite you for dinner and drinking and staying alright too. Romantic feeling and candlelight, you should see it as an exclusive right. Once I'm cooking, take that for sure. But after that, hey, it is your turn. People call me green spelt virtuoso while I'm playing a concerto grosso. One pot's only a man with an egg beater, is sexier than a motherfucking barkeeper. Surface burgers, GS delight. If you like, we can spend the night. If you don't, it's not my fault. I'm sure it was you who forgot the song. If you don't, it's not my fault. I'm sure it was you who forgot the song.
Of this, it's an opportunity I don't want you to miss. It tastes so exclusive. Wanna taste of this? It's an opportunity.